This building was made from plastic trash that might have ended up in the ocean.
The shelters that we have built and created, we want to somehow give it a space, an area for low-income communities, for people who have homes destructed by typhoons, and give these shelters a place for them to stay.
The Plastic Flamingo, or the Plaf, created eco-lumber through their pilot project, which began in 2019 in the Philippines. That year, the Philippines was responsible for over 36% of plastic waste emitted into the ocean, according to Our World and data from Oxford's Martin School. The Plastic Flamingo partners with organizations to collect post-consumer plastic before it has the chance to make its way to the ocean. Plastic bottles, sachets, and snack food wrappers are shredded, then molded into the hard eco-lumber planks.
Eco-lumber is 100% upcycled materials, so 100% made out of plastic waste materials, and we also include some additives and colorants, and this is a rot-free, maintenance-free, splinter-free.
The planks can be used to make fences and decking, but the team is also interested in using them for disaster relief shelters. According to the United Nations Environment Program, approximately 300 million metric tons of plastic waste is produced annually. The Plaf has collected over 100 metric tons of plastic waste since 2019.